I'm from an Irish Christian, so I apologise. My mother asked me questions. I don't have a TV. I don't have a requirement for a TV licence. Can you bring the camera then? Yes. Okay.
What, you haven't got a TV here?
No, I have no TV. I've informed them. Actually, I wrote a letter saying they wrote several letters.
Oh, right. Well, that's, we can
and
do it.
And I've informed them. So, and I'm revoking your rights, the TV licence rights, to enter my property.
What you could, what you could easily do here is, if you can let me come in a chair, we can put a guard.
No, no, I'm sorry. No one's coming in my home. No, you wouldn't like a stranger turning up and coming in your home. I have children, have minors. What I will say is I'm revoking the TV license, people. You're recording.
You need to speak to me.
I've actually wrote it to him. Thank you, darling. Can you make sure you let them know no one comes back anymore?